Okay, today we're going to be drawing something called a Casa Obake. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, if you don't know what it is, let's see if you can guess what it is as we go. So we're going to start drawing a cylinder, a little cylinder like this, just like that. And then we're going to draw a long line here in the back, and a little bit of a line this way. We're going to draw its eye. It has one eye. And we'll make it looking at us. And then that line can then continue down to about there. We'll put a little thing on the bottom. Now we're going to draw a tongue. So we're going to draw a big, long tongue. Like that. And then its mouth. So it has this kind of jagged mouth. Then you know what it is yet. Now we're going to be drawing some more lines. So we're going to draw a line sort of through the middle. I'm going to come over to like there. We're going to continue that line. And then another line that's going to kind of go through this section here. Kind of get into the eye. More, it's gonna go down like this, and then we're gonna draw these little things on the ends here, some kind of scalloped bits, big one there, another one like that, a couple of teeth. And fill in the inside of the mouth. Then we're going to draw a knee into a leg. Back of a foot. I'm going to be wearing some sandals. 1, 2, 3, 4. Some little toenails. And then the sandal. It's a wooden sandal. Got these little wooden pieces to walk on here. We're going to draw some hair coming off of there. And it's leaping around. So we're going to give him some action lines. Maybe a couple of little lines on that tongue. And a little ankle. And so the Casa Obake is a umbrella ghost. There you go.